time to get caught up, but how do I get their changes onto my branch? You make a feature branch based on this commit on main. You do some work, commit, your swim lane tells you where you are. While you were working, you noticed your colleague committed to main. Learned our lesson about merge conflicts the hard way. You don't want to get out of date, so you do a fetch. The swim lane now shows main has a commit after the one your branch is based on.
That change looks interesting.
We'd like more detail, so we'll compare it with our working tree. Yes, you want that work in your branch. Start by getting those changes applied to your local main. You could merge it into your branch, but then when you finish and merge back to main, that commit will be in two places. Let's tackle this with Git's rebase feature. Let's see the solution visually, then perform the IDE action. Our feature branch was based off this commit. You keep emphasizing the word base. We want to redo the basing, meaning rebase. We want to act as if this branch started from this commit instead of this commit. Redo the basing. We're going to move the connection point. Go to that branch and choose rebase your branch name onto main. Watch the swim lane. We select rebase and the line now goes to the newer commit. We just showed look before you leap, you fetch first, then rebase. Want to do both at once? YOLO. This time go to the remote branch and choose pull into. This does a fetch and rebase in one step. Which way is better?
Don't say it depends.
Well, it depends. If you have a lot of trust, skip the step. In the previous video, we saw what changed on the main branch. Now, finally, we apply those changes and now we're up to date.